Do you need to update your PyStar hotspot? Updating your hotspot can be an easy solution to many minor problems you may be experiencing. For those of us who aren't so tech savvy, that can pose a problem. Today, we'll show you how to update your PyStar hotspot so you don't have to worry about figuring it out alone. Okay, let's get started. First, plug the Ethernet cable in, and then the power. And wait for it to initialize. And once it boots up, make note of the IP address that's in there. On a computer hooked up to the same network as your SkyBridge, type that into a web browser. Next, click Configuration. And for the username, it's pi-star. And for the password, it's raspberry. All lowercase. Next, click Update. And this is going to run through the whole update procedure, and it's automated. And so wait for it to run through the whole process. And once it's done, it'll say finished right here at the bottom. Now your hotspot should be up to date and ready to use. Your hotspot should now be updated according to your specifications. To learn how to troubleshoot your SkyBridge Plus, click the link below. My name is Lucas, Alpha Echo Zero Lima India, and as always, thanks for watching and 7-3.